Okay, today is Monday, July 12th, 2021. We are at 23865 Beach in Southfield. we're going to kind of show you. We're working from a ladder here. We have a 4x3 double Y, and then you can see it goes out the wall here, out to the septic tank. There is a deck that's on the back of the house, so there is no outside clean out. There was a backup. We did a mainline cable on Friday to clear, and we're going to do a diagnostic televise at this time. This line does go okay, this line does go out the back. You can see we have a 90 right here. Getting a little hung up in the joint. And you can see here we drop down. Okay, as you can see, we do have a large amount of root infiltration here as we turn the corner. As you can see, we're able to get our camera past the joint. We are going to continue on out to the septic tank. Okay, as you can see here, we are all the way out to the septic tank. We are going to pull back at this time. We're going to try and take a better look at the area where we have the root infiltration. Okay, we're going to run some water, flush a toilet a few times, trying to see if we can clear some of this area up and get a better idea why we have tree roots growing in the PVC. Unfortunately, this is located under the deck. Okay, we've put a centering guide on, a 4-inch centering guide, to see if it'll get us a little bit better view of when we turn down to see if we can figure out what the issue is, because it's right here at the turn is where we have roots. Hmm. Why don't you go ahead and turn that water off for me now?
Okay.
Thank you. Okay, we did locate this outside. This is out under the deck. If you're standing at the patio door, looking into the backyard, it's on the left-hand side. It's about 2 feet under the deck. It's down approximately 5 foot, which makes it a very hard hand dig due to the depth. It does look up here. By the way, we have the PVC here, you can kind of see, and then the way the roots are all the way around, that it looks like this fitting's been broken, and that's where we have all the roots coming in at, and they've just been growing downstream. This would be difficult to put a patch in, being we only have about 18 inches from the clean out to the decking in the basement, so you really wouldn't even have enough room to stand a packer up to push it in. You would have to figure out a way to cut the 90 off, chisel out the wall, so you could tie back on and then possibly go straight in. We will go ahead and pull the camera back at this time.